Hello everyone. In this brief video presentation today, you would understand what validation is, the objectives of validation process, and how validation controls in ASP.NET play a very vital role. Let's understand. We try accessing some of the shops in Express Avenue near Royal Petta. We are thoroughly checked. If some of you want to meet someone in a very important floor, we are thoroughly checked whether we have the right ID card and right permission to go meet the person whom we intend to meet. Thus, we are always validated with regard to who we are, whether we have lawful and rightful purpose while trying to meet someone in a very prominent floor or building. Thus, validation plays a very vital role when it comes to web applications or authenticating any credentials. Validation refers to the process of ensuring whether the entered details or credentials are correct. Validation helps in ensuring that the entered details are normal, the entered details are acceptable, and the entered details are relevant also. Thus, validation has a few objectives. It ensures that no faulty data is provided while a programmer or user is working with a software or web application. Second, it ensures that the data or input provided is relevant in nature. For example, in a text box where the programmer or the user has to enter the mobile number, just because the person enters a long positive integer, it may not be true that the mobile number would be correct. So there is a possibility that the entered numbers are integer in nature, however, they may be irrelevant. So the validation process should check that the entered number is actually a mobile number with 10 digits. Third most important objective of validation is that through the validation process, the size of a web application, especially the database requirement or the size on the web server, can be kept at the ideal level. Without validation, any data can be submitted, which would lead to unwanted overheads. When we say overhead, we may have to recruit more web server administrators to comb the entered data to streamline, because these would be very crucial when it comes to crunching the available data on the back end. Thus, validation plays a very vital role when someone wants to create a web application or a software. In ASP.NET, we have a slew of validation controls, such as required field validator, compare validator, custom validator, range validator, and regular expression validator. In one more video, we will talk in length about how to work with such validation controls provided in ASP.NET. Alright, thank you so much for your audience. Let's catch up later.